Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, we're going to see the procedure on how you can add the desktop icons like this PC, control panel, recycling bin, etc. in Windows 10. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, please hit the red subscribe button down below and hit the bell icon to learn something new. So without any further ado, let's get started. To show the desktop icons in Windows 10, click on the Windows icon, then choose Settings. In Windows Settings, choose Personalization. Now choose Themes, and then under Related Settings, click on Desktop Icon Settings. Here you will see all the available desktop icons in Windows 10. Choose whatever you need to be on the desktop. If you would like to change the icon to something else other than the default ones, choose the icon, then click on Change Icon. Pick the one that you wish to be on the desktop. I'm choosing this, then click on OK, and then confirm the changes by choosing Apply, then OK. That's it. You'll now see the default icons on the Windows 10 desktop. You can always restore to defaults by choosing this option. That's it for this quick video. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, please hit the like button and consider sharing this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like these. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.